Now let's make some text made up of photos. Open lake.jpg in Photoshop. And select the type tool on the toolbar. Click somewhere in the canvas and type out a word such as lake. Select the move tool and make sure show transform controls is checked. If you clicked and dragged out a text box rather than just clicking, you'll need to hold control on the PC or command on the Mac. Otherwise, click and drag the corner of the text area to resize the text. Hold shift if you want to maintain original proportion. And then press enter to apply this resize. Another way to resize it is to highlight the text and then manually change the font size up in the options bar. Double-click the T in the type layer to select the text if you need to. After highlighting the text with the type tool, change the font typeface to a thicker font. Try Impact or something similar. Next, double-click the background layer to make it a normal layer. Click OK. Drag the photo layer above the type layer in the Layers panel. Then, holding down Alt on the PC or Option on the Mac, hover your mouse in between the two layers on the Layers panel. Then click. There we go, a clipping mask that's a little different than regular masking, but is a pretty cool effect. We can still edit the text, move around the layer. We can still edit the text, move around the type layer, and add a background as well by adding a new layer and then filling it with the foreground color by pressing Alt Backspace on the PC or Option Delete on the Mac. And make sure you drag that new layer to the bottom of the layers. Next, we'll create an HDR effect by masking out certain areas in a landscape photo.